guys, here is clip number two. So if you've gone over clip number one, that is awesome. We are going to show you the next part of our little dance here. All right, we are gonna start off with two snakes, one to the right and one to the left. So we're gonna go snake together and snake together. Then I wanna teach you guys a really cool walk back. So you kind of kick out to the side and then cross back like that. Kick side, cross back, kick side, cross back, kick side, cross back. All right, just instead of walking back and forth plainly. So let's do that part again. We're gonna snake to the right. Here we go. Snake, together, kick, back, back. Cool. We're gonna repeat it. Snake and together, and snake and together. Little kick, step back, and step back, and step back, and step back. Cool, you guys. Let's try that section one more time. If you get stuck on those kind of special kicks going back, you can just groove on back. That's totally fine too. Okay, let's try it again. So we're gonna snake to the right. Here we go. Snake to the right and snake to the left. Kick, step back and back. Put a little twist on that. Yeah. And snake to the right and snake to the left. Step back and back. Totally cool, you guys. Awesome. We're gonna take our feet and twist them to the right. So we're gonna go turn out, turn them in, and then out, go to the left. Turn out, turn in, turn out. And then guess what? We're gonna walk forwards the same way. Little kick, forwards, and forwards, and forwards, and do the twists again. Out, in, out, and out, in, out. Walk forwards, and forwards, and forwards, and cool. Let's move back, you guys. Let's try that forward section. You can also have fun, you guys, and do a little heel at the beginning of the out, in, out. So you can add that on, or you can just literally twist your feet out and out. All right, you guys, so we're gonna do the forward part, starting with your foot twist. Ready, go. And out, in, out, and out, in, out. Walk forwards, and two, nice, three, and again. And out, add a heel, if you want. In, out, kick, forwards, and forwards, and forwards, and forwards. Awesome, you guys. So our first section starts us off with snake, together, take it back, 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 and snake, together, take it back, back, do your foot twists and out, in, out, and out, in, out, walk forwards, 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 totally cool, and add a heel if you want. Awesome, walk forwards, 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 forwards. How's that feeling, guys?
Good.
Last section of clip number two. So we're gonna start with our right hand out to the side, and you're gonna imagine that there's a water drop on it, and you're moving it over to this side. You're looking at it. And then you're gonna move it over to that side. So slow-mo, we're gonna take our hand, and we're gonna bend it at the fingers, then the wrist, then the elbow is the highest, the shoulder is the highest, other shoulder, other elbow, wrist, fingers out. And then take that water drop all the way to the other side. Cool? Yeah. So there's weights, you guys. You can have so much fun with those. You can do like this, you can do like this. So much fun. So we're gonna do two of them. We're going right to the left, left to the right. We're gonna do two snaps wherever you want. Snap, snap, and we're gonna go what? And not, and then we're gonna do that part again. Wave right to left, and wave left to right, two snaps. Finish with what and not. Okay, you guys, let's do all of clip two from the beginning. You guys ready? Cool. All right, five and six, and let's do a snake. Snake to the right, snake to the left, go back, back, back. Again, and snake to the right. Snake to the left, go back, back, and twist your feet. Out, in, out, come forwards, forwards. Awesome, use a heel, out, in, out, walk forwards, forwards, and let's do a wave. Right to the left to the right, and snap, snap, what, again. Right to the left to the right, and snap, snap, what not. That was awesome, you guys. All right, that's your session two, so we'll see you back. back for section 3. Thanks, guys.